New Lands, by Charles Hoyfort, Part 2, Chapter 14d, December 22, 1835, The Starlike Light in Aristarchus, reported by Francis Bailey, see Proctor's Myths and Marvels, page 329.